think half my problem was is I was more interested in killing animals and mining coal. So my inventory filled up rather quickly. I'm gonna bog on fire.
And off we go. Yay.
You're leaving the...
To the village I was in.
Gotcha. I want to watch your sort of familiar ones. I've watched the shovel.
I'm streaming it.
Oh, wait, that looks different.
Boy, that was a rough fight. I think I'm gonna stay away from them until I've got some ranged magic. It was better when they only had the. A little hand that was spitting up at you. Yet again, bats in the middle of the day. Oh, my goodness, they hit hard. I was not prepared for this. Was it? You are not prepared. Oh boy. Poison. Oh, now I'm poisoned. Might as well fight him. Ugh. The sound this thing makes when I spit out fire sounds like I'm farting it. Yes, 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 I'm weak. You're poisoned me. I know. Poison ball. I think this is the right way. No, I don't know if this is the way. I don't think it is, because I just have found the gun. Turn around, buddy. So stand in the middle of the road. How goes your world over there? Either of you, Mike or Tom?
Oh, sorry. It's on fire. I'm making forest fires at the moment.
You're intentionally making forest fires? Joy, wizards. And if I remember correctly, this is the town with the little cheat. Nope, it's not. Seek. Yep. Okay. How much money do I have? Not a lot. Can I avoid getting some weapons? Think so. Eventually I'm gonna have to spend a metric ton of money here. So I think I should buy the crystal armor first. Because it doesn't matter if I can do a lot of damage if I can't survive everybody else's damage, right? That's right, heat cells are all in the same place. Gotta remind myself I'm not playing Final Fantasy II here, where the armor and the weapons are all sold in different stores. Sorry, what was that?
I said Final Fantasy is Final Fantasy 2 a pretty old game.
Yeah, I play it. I'm playing it. Like when I travel, I play it on my DS.
Okay.
Let's see what that did for my... Yeah, that was a good choice. Oh no, I just dropped my strawberry. It's a sad day. It's okay. I think the strawberries survived. No need to worry. Okay, so escape for future reference goes full screen. So don't hit the escape button. Also get a shield, platinum or gold, but I don't know if I want to waste my money. There's a large shield I could get.
Sorry about that, I'm back. I had to answer the call of nature. Biological imperative and all.
You just abandoned us.
No, I did say I'll be back.
We see how it is.
Yeah, we do see how it is.
It just occurred to me, hey Tom, did I get you or did you get the Heroes remake?
Okay, so how much money do I have?
That's something that would be fun to play in the future. Brian and I were talking about playing it today before you jumped on.
So I can't get everything. I think I should get the magic. Like, in the long run, that's going to be better.
It is time to hunt again, Mike.
Alright.
Bolty. I see. If you remember, Mike, I told you that there wasn't any ranged fighting in this. In this game, I wasn't remembering correctly. The magic, the Volti, it actually does.
Okay.
It does allow you to send lightning.
Gosh.
I don't remember how powerful it is, but.
Tom, I am just chopping this tree down.
I have a lantern, I have an elm stone.
I'm holding my own, I just want you to have the experience.
I have a poison bomb.
34.
Brian, it's funny because I'm watching your stream on the iPad.
Yeah?
And listening to you, but remember it's that.
There's a delay.
Delayed reaction, yeah. I have the volume turned down on the stream. You realize you're streaming to Guthron, not to Pickle Clerks, right? Okay.
Yeah. I'm also making a local recording of it so I can put it on, so I can upload it to the Pixel Sharks YouTube. But when I did the broadcast, I put Pixel Sharks in the broadcast title, so.
Okay.
Okay. When we're doing other stuff, like team stuff, stuff like that, I'll broadcast to Pixel Sharks, but this is me. So this is my thing, so I figured I'll just keep streaming it to my channel and upload it to the Pixel Sharks channel as a video. Okay.
I only care about these trees because I hate those vines hanging down into the ground.
Now, let's see if we can find the king. Everybody likes the king. That makes me suspicious.
Conspiracy suspicious?
Well, I'm playing a game, and then the two villages ago, the king was the opposite. Now this one's nice, and that makes me suspicious. Especially when this town is in the middle of the kingdom and they haven't been invaded yet. That makes me suspicious.
Oh, like they're making deals with the devil.
Yeah. And the king is nowhere to be found. Methinks something is afoot.
Well, something is afoot. A couple somethings are afoot. Or a beat.
Ooh, so he has unusual habits, does he? And he's a master of disguise. Maybe he's one of those kings that likes to dress up and go out and pretend he's a commoner.
Oh, I thought you were about to say queen.
Yeah. that made me laugh. Yes. The king's a swell guy. Who says swell anymore?
She does.
Who's got the
sounds
map?
Sounds like the villagers in this game. They go,
Well, these don't really sound like anything. They sound like scrolling text.
That game's a little older. You said that's a Sega...
Sega Genesis, 16-bit. Came out in 1990.
Tom, you remember playing Streets of Rage on Rebecca's Sega?
I've got a Sega in my garage.
The actual Sega emulator.
I have an actual Sega. Right, I have an actual Sega sitting right below me, along with the cartridge for this game. Alright, where are the old guys that have the maps?
What level are you from?
34.
Oh.
I'm leaving all this for you.
Yeah, have you seen what the current bow enchant is for you?
Nothing special.
Oh.
Yep. That would matter if I didn't have save state.
Oh, yeah. Like, another reason why to play on the emulator versus the Sega itself.
Oh, yeah. Save state is wonderful. Speaking of, state saved.
Oh, that's something that I've... It's been weird playing Elder Scrolls. Oh, I started playing Elder Scrolls Online, I told you. Because I'm so used to saving as I'm about to go do something or when I finish something, this is in progress. I'm so used to saving the game. And you don't. No saves allowed.
Now I gotta figure out how to get to this cave.
Most games are pretty good about not penalizing you too harshly for dying. But that's why I stopped playing a game called Eve Online, was because of the obscene penalty of dying.
Or the fact that they basically punish you for not staying on the game all the time.
Yeah.
I need a map. Someone give me a map.
Like, I think all three of us are the same in that we like to be able to just set down a game and not have to play it.
Yes.
Step away from crap and...
Somebody give me a map. Maybe they're hiding in the inn?
Your chest is dead, by the way. Thank you. I think your head's dead. Nope, I'm wearing a chain link. That's right. Not chain link. Mail. Chain mail.
Oh. There's a magic shield and metal armor in this cave. I wonder how those stack up.
Nice. That's not the first... Oh, you're way past the first cave. Because there's a shield in the first cave, right?
Yes, there is.
Okay. Like...
Magic shield is better than the gold shield, at least.
Oh, like that tower that's there, or you mean the forests?
The forests.
Unless you go up to the very, very top of a tree and pour it down the center of a tree, it's kind of a slow moving. I mean, it's not really any faster. I think it's just more effective.
That's tough to everybody.
But it's also kind of boring because you have to let it sit there forever.
Gotcha.
Yeah, you'd think that if you poured, you know, a river of lava over a forest, it would burn up pretty quickly.
Reality, it certainly would.
But then again, you wouldn't exactly be carrying around a bucket of lava in reality either.
Exactly.
I know it's to the west. Just have to figure it out the hard way.
Mm-hmm.
There's supposed to be an old guy walking around that gives me the map, and he's not there.
It would be fun to play some Heroes 3, the three of them together.
Maybe another night.
We still need to get Tom hooked up with it anyway, because it's not the good old games version, it's through Steam, which is the only reason why we can play it online. So speaking of good old games, I did download the newest clients for Fallout 1 and 2 so I can put those on the Ozark ship.
So we have a UCI this week.
URI?
UCI.
You should take some antibiotics for that.
No.
Yeah. coming from...
I hate these things.
Yes.
Wing.
What's that number of Air Force? 25th. Is that
Wing
UCI or 25th Air Force UCI?
I think it's just this unit's scheduled UCI.
When it's at the MAGCOM level, it would be an actual... It wouldn't be a UCI, it would be an IG inspection, right?
Yes. Well, it is an IG inspection.
Yeah, I thought the UCI was like the pre...
No, the UCI is the big one.
Okay. Oh, it's the SAV.
Yes. Yeah. The self one. And now they've got self ones for the self ones. Like every 3 months you've got to do these little mini self ones. That require more work than the big one.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not kidding you.
I understand why they do that, because you know they're afraid the units are just getting everything in order with the IG comes.
That's what they're doing anyway.
Exactly. It's just wasting everybody's time. It's like, hey, let's stop doing our jobs and just play the bureaucracy game.
That's pretty much all we're doing.
this is why toilet seats cost $600 in government work, period.
There's plenty out of it.
Bad ad. Budgets for the unnamed organizations. No, I shouldn't say unnamed. We have names.
Yeah, and I get to walk all the way back to the town injured. Oh.
Wow,
the whole screen flashes red when you're poisoned. Every time you take a step.
Oh my gosh, look at all those scorpions or manticores?
Scorpions. And one hit and you're poisoned.
Oh, you're dead. Did you die or did you? Yeah, you died.
I didn't.
Oh.
But I did.
Oh, you just ran out of the cave.
Yeah, they bumped me out of the fight. So now you'll see me when I'm walking, it flashes red. But then I ran right into some squiggly walkers. These guys are annoying because they just appear.
How was the fishing trip, Tom?
Mostly the best. I caught 1.5.
A half?
I know. You ask how the hell you catch half a fish. We don't count it as a catch unless you've got hands on it or unless it's in your net.
Yeah.
So there's my half. That less than 100 pounds is at all. But
right, when I swing at you, you disappear. That's not what I'm singing. Let's go get some poison bomb. Although the poison bomb is 60, I think. Let's see how much. Oh, 120. No, it is 60. I think it's going to be cheaper than the inn. I mean, the church. Let's find out.
Gotcha.
Because they got to make their profit off of it.
Hey, Tom, do you think that... Oh, never mind. I was going to ask, do you think that it's worth spending three...
Oh, it's only eight. It's only eight candles.
Because I can put Unbreaking 1 on for 1 level anyway.
Let's get some more poison bomb. I'm actually going to sell my herbs so I can hold more poison bomb.
Is it legal to sell herb in Germany?
Yes. I don't know. I don't look into these things because I don't need them.
Yeah, it'd be illegal for you one way or the other.
And one more poison bomb. No, that's all.
Oh! Sorry, when I was making jokes about the UCI, I meant to be making a joke about a UTI.
Yeah.
URI.
Okay. Yeah, I figured out what you thought we were talking about.
Okay.
I think I'm gonna go ahead and buy that sword. Because I don't see me getting any better weapons. Metal armor, magic shield. Gnomestone. Yep. And the next town doesn't even have an armor, so. So. Ugh. Where would all my money?
I hear all the horses. Not all, but what are those cows?
Hours.
Okay, so shall we build a...
Why do I not have this?
Over the same?
Yeah,
okay. I should sell that then. Ugh. Kidding me. Practically nothing for my for all my hard-earned everything. Let's see how that do it. Yeah, let's see how you guys handle that. Got myself a better weapon. Pardon you. Nice out.
Thank you.
Nice follow-up. Kind of throaty. Yes, yes, yes. 28 gems. Come on. Let me sleep. Give me my MP back.
Oh, hey, what do we need? How do we make copies of for gems?
Now, is that old guy finally there? Give me a map. Nope.
Copy and enchanted
book. Let's go try this again. It'd be nice if the scorpions, which I walk out of the city and I get scorpions right away, if they didn't come in like massive packs.
I do.
Let me have scorpions.
Nighttime?
Ah, dang it. Stupid. I hate these scorpions. At least I was right outside the town when that one happened, so I just go right back in and pay the church.
Nice.
Yes. And this is the town with that little cheat spot down, like the Fountain of Youth kind of thing. More like Fountain of Life. I think I talked to this guy. Yeah. Supposed to be an old guy walking around. There's supposed to be two guy old guys walking around. I don't see either of them. It's annoying. One good news about going out there that for that one run is I got the money I needed to buy that sword. So that's handy. Despite that, things are still taking the same amount of damage, the same amount of swings to knock them out.
Is it supposed to take luck?
Well, you'd think. But.
Tom, I might have been wrong about making copies of enchanted books. You can make copies of books, but it's something called a written book. I don't know. Did you guys hear that? Maybe storm. No. Go bring Zane in. Perfect. Anyway, I don't think that it's enchanted book. I think it's just like you can write a book the same way that you can assign.
Useless dead end.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah. At least they're giving me good chem and experience. I really waste my time. Send more than one. I should probably heal again, just to be safe. finishing out a fight without getting hit. Herbs, huh? I would prefer a map, but we'll settle for herbs.
Is it daytime or is it still night?
Oh, it's daytime.
Okay. Oh, I forgot we slept.
Just walking around blind is just ridiculous.
Uh-huh.
I can't see where I'm going, so I have no clue if I'm heading to the right in the right place. These Medusas hit like a... There's no tomorrow.
The Mack truck?
Yes. I went from 200 to 40 in one battle. Mm-hmm. I'll use a medicine now too. Oh no, I'll use those herbs. I wonder how far I have to my next level. 6,000. Nah, I just went in a circle. Yay. I don't even know what to call these. They look like walking brains.
Stack of skulls or eyeballs or brains? Yeah, I see what you mean.
Yeah, it was like walking brains. And now I'm in the cave.
Hey Tom, which one of the
save state.
What were those books? The Magician series? You know, like Magician Apprentice, Magician Nephew. Which one of those where he was it Tears of the Sun? Not Tears of the Sun, Tears of Something.
I say Tears of the Sun is a movie.
Yeah. Tear of the Gods, where he was like having nightmares about the throne room and like the throne was made out of skull, a pile of skulls.
Haha.
Darkness
is brains can take your squiggly arms and shove them. Yay, a map. Imagine that. Alright, so...
Back in the day of the first Motorola Razr, there was a Krondor type game made for the phone.
I remember Krondor. I played Return to Krondor.
Nice. Did you ever read any of those books?
I didn't read any of the books, but I did play the Return to Krondor game.
Hmm.
Their attempt at...
I never played Return to Krondor, but I tried...
3D modeling.
Yeah.
That was a fun game. Oh, mushrooms.
Betrayal was good for what it was, but that game sucks just because it was all keyboard interaction.
Now these guys will poison you if you're not careful. But they move so slow that if you're smart, you don't get poisoned. Now later they do things like poop things out. Somebody's sending me a message. I'll look at that later.
chat?
In Skype.
Oh, my... so Ian Milton's in chat with
him. No, it's the guy that did my novel covers.
Nice.
700 can, not so bad. I've almost earned back what I spent on this one sword. To keep fighting all these because it's my only chance of getting MP out here. Restore my magic points. My this would be to ding. I've got 2,000, a little over 2,000 to go.
Gotcha.
I'm even wasting my time with that large shield. Shrooms. Oh, yay.
I'm almost back right now. But I mean, the rail is down, so it's not like a big
problem. See how much he gives me. The mushrooms are giving me a little over 200 XP a battle.
Jeez.
Yeah, exactly. I just won, so you multiply that out. I'm at 26.7 when I walk in, and I'm fighting five of them, so I should gain 1,000. Which will put me very close to my next level. Yep. Gave me 1,200. Can't get close to these things, that's why you need a Volte. What is that stupid arm? You just don't have a chance. Ding!
Yeah, that game looks so much like that Krondor game from the phone. You know, not Betrayal or Return, but the phone version.
Let's see.
Did either of you guys ever play The Legend of Gaia? Nintendo, Super Nintendo, I think. That was a really, really good one.
No, but I think, Jesse High did.
Okay. Oh, for one of the marathons.
I think that was the one he did. No, he did The Legend of Mana, I think.
Okay.
And I have 10,000 more points to go to get my next level.
So, Tommy, you want to do a 24-hour gaming marathon this fall? Heck no. Not only no, but heck, but here's the door, now get the hell out.
Something like that. Can't even remember the last time I stayed up all night.
Oh, dude, I took a nap or two. I think people over there took naps too, right, Brian?
Yes. For the first one, I don't know if I did it for the second one. I know Art went to bed because she had to be at church the next day. Eyeballs! If you're looking, you'll see the walking eyeballs.
When, Tom?
Played this on the Xbox with you. I think I stayed
until 5.
Magic shield. And so 249 on the shield. That's a good upgrade for my shield. Get some metal armor here. I'm just gonna sell that. It's one of those things they just token throw at you. You know, in case you can't afford to buy anything. Like here, we'll just throw, you know, something that's three levels behind what you need. but two levels above what you have.
Yeah.
Truffles. You found the truffles. Not it. Walking eyeballs. But their legs are made of veins.
Ew. And they're all gray.
And more of them. So much easier to do this with a controller. Mm-hmm. Truffles! Let's look at the metal armor so I can sell it. Oh! Now, normally I would just walk back out.
But.
Because I can get the hit points. I mean, get the experience, because I'm still like almost 7,000 away. And I don't want to have to keep them. My recording is getting a little long. So, Gnome Stone.
Boom.
Spits you out of the cave. And save state. Let's head back. Whoa. Oh, big arms. But that magic shield definitely cut down on the amount of damage they do.
This is...
This was just an initial walls so that guys can't get in it. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a door over here.
Think I'm going the right way. I hope I'm going the right way.
I know! I don't know what I did or said to him, but he does not like me.
Yes, I'm going the right way. You watch, I get back and that old man's gonna be walking around with the map. It's like, thanks for nothing. Because I know I don't have to go this way to go to Stowe, which is the next town. And I managed to make it back without seeing a single scorpion. Alright. Here. Is this him?
No.
Yep, that's him. Just couldn't resist a truffle, could you? Yes, yes. And there we go. The Ring of Wind. Let's go sleep. Always sleep. It's the one common thing about all these games. Always visit the inn.
Now, what was the reason for doing that?
Restores your hit points and magic points.
Ah, yes. Like it does in every MMO.
Mm-hmm. Well, this isn't an MMO, you mean RPG?
Yeah, an RPG.
I say, I sleep in the inn all the time, and wow, and I don't get any gain from that.
No, but you do get the extra...
I should sell the metal armor.
Experience.
and the gem shield 13. That shield is encrusted with gems.
I'm gonna give you some of these. I've got a ton of them.
What are they?
Bricks. Bricks, yeah.
I gotta head back. I forgot to make myself some more.
So after all that, I'm walking out of this town with almost as much money as I walked in. The difference is I've got all the most valuable stuff. Checking the list right now. Silver sword, top one. Magic shield is not quite the best one. Crystal armor is the best. Actually, I can go buy the platinum shield, I think. Let me see and make sure. I'll check.
So there's no crafting in this one?
No, they make it all in advance for you, and I'm just checking to see.
Yeah, crafting was a fairly recent adaptation.
It's more powerful than the gold shield. Oh, the poison shield is wonderful. Once you've got that, you can't be poisoned.
I'm trying to think if I can. I'm not sure. Was World of Warcraft the first adaptation of crafting, or was it in one of the earlier big popular games?
You'd think EverQuest would have a version of it.
Yeah, that was the name I was trying to think.
Medicine, 3 poison bombs. I need to get a lantern and a gnome shield. Always have a lantern and a gnome shield.
A gnome shield?
I mean a gnome stone.
Oh. I was gonna say, does that hold it out and you just hold that in front of you and they can't get past? But no, you said it teleports you out of the cave.
Something doesn't seem right.
Something wrong with the world today. Don't know what it is.
I could have sworn I had 7,000 Kim. And suddenly I have less than 6,000, and all I bought was a lantern.
I thought you already have one Michelle, and that's all you need.
I'm going to load the state just so I can make sure. Alright. Let's go sell this stuff first. And I'm quite certain that I had more than that. Sell.
My house just shook from lightning. Thunder.
Nope, it was right, 6,000. Okay. Just so I'm making sure. Platinum shield. Oh, there goes another 3 grand.
That's what happens when people come into the store.
It's just a bit of a
262, put on the platinum shield, see what that does. I think this is the one that's one of the big jumps that pushes me up above 300. No, only 269, but still, that's a boost. Considering I didn't pay anything for the magic shield.
Oh, you just found it in the cave.
That's why I didn't buy the gold shield, because I knew it would be better.
Yeah.
Alright, let's real quick go buy lantern and gnome stone, go see the king, and figure out why I can't find the map to the where I'm supposed to be going. Buy another medicine. Nope. That's all. Thank you. Let's go see the king.
Out in the desert, there's an Enderman.
Oh, nice. Well, he's got the map.
Right. Enderman.
Maybe I'm supposed to just find the map out there? No. I gotta talk to the king first. This is getting annoying. What?
Level 24.
Oh, crap.
You need to be level 30 to make the good enchants. but you consume levels every time you make enchants. So just wait until level 30 so I can. I think the next thing I'm gonna make is gonna be a sword. So I've got a really good sharpness enchant in line for a sword.
Let's see if this guy will give me the map now. Yes. That gives me the map to that. Okay. Alright. Go to sleep, man. I'm done for now. Thanks for chit-chatting with me, guys.
Of course. What time is it there? It is...
Okay. It's only 9:30. It's only 9:30. Cool. Watch Community. I just watched one of the funniest episodes of any television I've ever seen the last time.
Is it that British show that Katie was trying to introduce you guys to?
No, Community on NBC. I watched the Paintball Wars episode from season one. Holy mackerel, that was hilarious. Same state. And turn off the stream.
Oh, flaming arrows.